stop her. On that point, again, you almost go straight. The more you feel the moment, more it.
Yes.
Today, I'm pushing. Oh, okay, now. Okay, that's the origin of the technique. Said no immediately. No. When you feel it, stop me immediately. Just don't stop. If I decide to give my back, it's very dangerous.
He must be concerned.
Okay,
he is concerned.
Okay. It's really more. And come back. It's quick, it could be almost. Okay. Showing you. Naturally you will go down, okay? Okay, I'm not that kind of movement, okay? So like with the sword, your point comes and you pack. Really, even if you don't move, okay, you need to you must carry. So when it comes, that one is coming down. What you cannot do is to come inside and to grab directly. Sweeping, I don't want you to sweep for nothing. Inside, four, yeah, okay? We are coming, okay? And taking care at the same time what's going to happen. You understand? Okay. I mean, don't go like that. It's crazy. Look first, and maybe on the spot, maybe protect yourself, but you don't disturb. As soon as I feel it's enough, I don't use it. I can't show you. Okay, everything is more that way. You go, and then more you embarrassed. Okay? Advanced people, you know that. So we don't go too much now here, a little bit on side. But you see, it's case I did it. So, okay. I have a category, Ikyura. Yes. I'm not going to try to move him. Yes. Nothing, okay? Here he is. Coming. You need to feel. More, more. Natural. I don't know. But myself, I'm not pushing. Push. Okay, I'll use him, but then he's back. Okay. Here or here. This is more basic, of course. For Jelensky, okay, put your hand here. Come, the position is correct, turn around. And move your body. Jelensky. My hand is coming here. Stop yourself, it's difficult to go. Turn around. That way. This one is coming under. But I forget it. Of course, it's a technique of speed. not going to try to take her balance. I just try to understand what man after will be helpful for Chulansky. Some people are very strong on that kind of technique, but when it's apparent, they get breakable. If you don't need, you don't need. Hey, that happens. Always a possibility of using that hand. So my body will go outside. Keep the contact. With shoulder, not with arm. Okay, I don't escape now. Nothing happened. Good. Contact now. It's too late again. A little bit on side. Oh, something's wrong. Okay, I just move. It's difficult to practice with somebody who is pushing or pulling. If it's completely wrong, I mean, you cannot accept. I believe. One comes natural. If you stop here, that's why usually don't stop. It's something like a try really to understand, okay? Because I'm going to use this strength. I'm going to use strength. Need your hand. Okay, thank you. Good. Because you don't stop. Return. Same time. Return your hand. Okay? And try to breathe, okay? Because I know that I can reach. I wait the last moment for take care to the other, you have to make him work, but at the same time you have to take care of yourself because it's dangerous. Okay, if it's like a free technique of fight, you can actually, okay, so you go directly, you don't ask anything to your partner. But here you want to do something very, well, difficult, like if you clap in your hands yourself, it's very easy, okay? If we try to clap in our hands together, it depends how we clap, okay? But when you come here, it's very difficult to adjust, okay? If it's a fight, you don't care, you clap. And if you forget to clap, okay? If you just say, okay, I don't want to clap, so it's not that kind of technique. Just coming here, if you are together in the middle, it works. But it should be together in the middle, otherwise it doesn't work. So Ken is the same thing, okay? And we are too much taken by the sword, we are too much taken by the hat, okay? In fact, it's here, okay? And he can also try to find distance. Let's see, this one is almost the same feeling. Of course, one is going more. Okay, or he comes before, sometimes one has to move his body and to accept to be late. And his idea is not to stop, his idea is to kill me. We have the same feeling in Aikido. Okay. You come here, why? Okay. Nothing happened yet, understand? It's enough, not necessary. Okay, we'll see after, if he comes, we'll see if we need to move or not, okay? But not before. Okay. Just on the spot, okay? But if he moves before, change nothing for me. More? Change nothing for me. But for him, it's very difficult to go more now, okay? Understand? That's what we try to do.